So I actually wasn't even going to start doing this till tomorrow, but I somehow woke up with some kind of motivation. I don't even know where it came from, but I've been literally like spring cleaning this morning, and I literally cleaned like fans, the whole kitchen, bedroom, you know, just everything, and on top of all the daily things I do. So I'll continue making some videos, usually vlogs, where I'll just continue. Hopefully this will give me the push I need or something. And you know, talking about what I think and my feelings have never been something I'm very good at or I ever want to do. So this is actually pretty big challenge for me, I guess. And I want to continue trying to get out of my comfort zone to, you know, help me develop into a person that, I mean, obviously I'm a person, but, you know, like a person I want to be. So tomorrow's Monday, and it is time to start some things and continue positive. Continue to be positive and have a healthier mindset about myself and everything that's in my life. Hey. Oh, okay, don't get on my face. Just stay there. Good morning. It is about 8 o'clock. And oh, geez. I'm so tired. And I'm gonna get up and go take the pups outside, let them play in the backyard. I need to go to the gym today. I need it. I need to go.
And we got the Dahlia. And then we got the crazy one. Come on, go outside. Let's go. And we got the buns out here. Go, guy. It's open. Here, I got you. Hey there, little butt buds. What are you doing? What are you doing? They probably want some snacks. When I'm feeling lost, when I'm feeling weak, you know how to bring me back to what I really need. That little bit of wild that no one ever sees.
Whitney Simmons actually just posted a new upper body workout, and I'm gonna go do it. I wasn't raised in a castle. I grew up on the outskirts of town. No dresses with golden tassels. The rings on my hand are handed down. But I'm gonna find the one that needs me, sees me, and treats me like I'm already royalty. On my wrist, I might not fly private, but that don't mean I ain't a queen. Queens don't hate, queens don't fight, queens don't stay unless their king treats them right. Oh, every jewel on my crown, you better believe I earned it. Won't keep people around that don't believe I deserve it. changed because I felt really uncomfortable. It's so true when people say that the hardest thing about going to the gym is actually getting up and going. I'm literally so happy that I went. I feel so much better. I feel kind of big, like puffy from the workouts I did, but that workout, whew. It was nap time, but as soon as I make any movement, they all wake up. And who dragged this towel over here? What's up, buddy? Are you guys ready to go out? Huh? Are you ready to go out? I got all the pups in the car and I got my GSP t-shirt on. I love it. It's amazing. Hopefully there aren't a lot of dogs there because, I mean, I got three of them and it's just me watching them. It's very, very difficult to watch three dogs.
I think it's kind of funny. You could say you love me, turn around and play me, yeah. I think it's kind of funny. You say things you don't mean, underestimate me, yeah. I have always done right, liar. Said you're never gonna lie, liar. Shit gon' come around full cycle. I flip the script on you. Tell me why you mad, tell me why you hurt. Bet you didn't think that the tables would turn. You gon' fuck around, I'ma do the same. How you like that karma, how you like that karma? Yeah, that's just fair play.
Super windy out here. It's a little chilly, but the sun's out, so it's still really nice. More people were starting to get there, and guy was playing really rough with one of the other dogs, so I didn't want more dogs to get there, so he's all, you know, all riled up. So I think he had a good amount of energy taken out of him, and Gal did okay. I think I might take Gal by herself one day, just so she can start getting more socialized, because she was really scared of, like, people, all the dogs, so I'll have to take her on her own.
Alright, Tom, this is totally gonna work. All the biggest Hollywood players are here. We just gotta make them think we're one again. That's why I got these old Hollywood Jew glasses. Wait here? Oh, wait there!
Yes, sir. Are you gentlemen ready to work?
Yes, I will have the big and fancy, and my client here will have a bottle of their biscuit.
Right away, sir. Peter, I'm not sure what any of this has to do with getting the acting jobs.
Tom, who's the agent here?
Headbutted the crap out of me. Love me.
What a little monster. Oh my god.
I just want to love you. I just want to love you, gal.
Here comes Guy.
I got headbutted twice.
Oh my god.